The Schroth method is a conservative physical therapy approach to treating scoliosis and kyphosis through specific exercises and corrective breathing techniques. The method aims to elongate the trunk and correct the imbalances of the body. By developing the inner muscles of the rib cage, the method changes the upper trunk to correct spinal abnormalities. The result is a decrease in pain, slowing or halting the curvature progression, and improve cardiopulmonary function, mobility, and postural stability.